Fortnite. I know it's been a while. I hope some of you guys watched it. If you guys can please give me some subscribers, I will, well, and if I get any money, I will, hopefully get some money if you guys, a lot of you start subscribing, put some ads on this channel. I don't know how, so if you guys want, if you guys play any games, make sure to put your name down below so I can add you. Okay. Well. And then I want to add you. It'll be fun. It'll be fun for you. With the shot, okay. Oh gosh. Yes, let's go. Whew. Oofta. I thought I was a goner. But seriously, if you guys can subscribe to me, that'll be the best thing ever. And I already have some subscribers, but I would like some more. And if you guys can please do that, I will be making more video. So, if any of you guys watch this, live or not live, just please subscribe. It'll mean the best of me. Yeah, I knew I was gonna die. Man, I was so close. Yeah. I need one more, and then I'll get that skin. So I'm gonna complete a quest from a soccer character. I gotta do 5, and all I have to do is one more, and I have to eliminate as that guy, and then I'll get that guy right there, not the one that kicked, the one that's closest, the one that, I will be getting that, and, I will be playing later, but I might not live stream, okay, but, I'll probably live stream next week. Because I usually post live streams on Saturdays or sometimes Fridays. So don't forget to subscribe and leave a like. It targets with a soccer ball. Oh no. Look at that swift burpy swamps. Nah. I think I should land at Pleasant or Holly Edges. pleasant.
Yeah.
If you guys ever watch this, I will be looking at the comments. So if you guys ever watch this, live or not live, let me know if you, friend, let me know your name in Fortnite if you play, and I will add you, and hopefully you can add me back, because if you can do that, I'll be the best. I better run. I'm like always the first one dead. So I gotta go to this place. Hopefully not. Oh no, I'm dead. If I survive this? No! Oh no, I was so close! I was so dead. I gotta win! Wait. Yeah, I don't think I can. I really need to do one of these soccer quests. Guess I gotta make the gold. Ooh, he died. He died. If anybody's watching this without me being live right now, you know what to do. Subscribe, like, and comment down your epic username so I can add you if you ever get Fortnite. Because if you get Fortnite and it's your first time playing, I'll show you how to play Fortnite and like all the controls. But I always play on PS4, so if you guys usually play on PS4, I can help you, just not really. But if you play on a keyboard, no way. There's no way I'm helping you, because I've never played Fortnite on keyboard before. So you might want to find out on YouTube or figure out yourself. Don't forget to subscribe. It means so much to me. And then the more subscribers and likes I have, I'll be right back. Sorry guys, my dogs are barking. He's a mean girl. You guys might think I suck. I really don't. I've gotten victory royales before. It's just that I can barely get my guns and And I started playing, I was playing before I even started live streaming, and I still suck. So, yeah. So if you guys think I suck at Fortnite, you're wrong. I'm actually good at it. I've gotten victory royals before. I've gotten victory royals of people getting second place because of fall damage before. My dad, I've been playing longer than my dad, but since he has more time to play Fortnite solos by himself, he has 11 victory royals in solos. Me, he got his first victory royale in Chapter 2, Season 5. Me, I got my first ever victory royale, which is Chapter 2, Season 4. Yeah, it was during the Marvel series. It's true. What do you guys think I should go? You think we should go Pleasant or Holly? Honestly, yeah, I think Holly's closest. So I go Holly. Hopefully I don't die right away. Unless if I do, that's gonna be a bummer. So I can get my weapons. I gotta do one. I gotta do all three in one match. He had to follow me. Okay. Oh my gosh, I got 63. Eagle do this. Let's see if that works. If you guys are wondering what I'm saying, well, I'm about to do is that I am going to let's go 30. Oh yeah, I didn't say. I'm going to try 3 goals in 1 place. Maybe that's what I had to do. I'm not sure, but I'm gonna try it out. But first I gotta get weapons before I do all my stuff. Please. Get a weapon from up here. A flipping infantry rifle. I guess it's basically the only gun I have. I got I did all 5. Oh crap. Okay, I made one of there. Now I gotta go all the way. Make 2 goals. And then I gotta make 3 goals. Oh! See ya. No, no, I just want to travel on foot. shot him! I flipping shot him! How did I not get him? Ha! Huh, that's what you get! I shot him though! Things so laggy. Let's go. Got him. Let's go. I got him. I flipping got him. Let's go. Icon Siri outfit. This is my first icon flipping series outfit. Look at this guy. Oh. Which the next quest I got to do. Guys, I'll be right back. I worked so hard of getting this skin.
How did you get it?
I have to do some quests. Let's go! Now I have to eliminate 3 people as the skin, which is a good thing.
What?
Okay. Ooh, let's see it.
Ah, oh, you disgusting. Transport that.
Wait, is that your first ever? No, go to the shop, Tristan.
I don't have enough items.
Wait, Tristan, you can evolve one.
Dratini.
You can evolve your Dratini?
Then I would have 2 dragon arms.
You should actually get rid of your Dratinis. How much candy do you have for your Jigglypuff now? My brother's getting... If you guys have no idea what Pokemon Go is, then you probably want to hear this. But my brother... If you guys do play Pokemon Go, my brother just got a Wigglypuff.
Wigglypuff? Oh yeah, just a Wigglypuff. Yeah, Wigglypuff. Oh, Wigglytuff.
Whatever. Wigglytuff. Wigglytuff, I mean. Whatever. He says.
What did you mean?
Tristan, you're so close. I gotta land at Pleasant Park. I gotta eliminate 3 flipping people. My Dragonite's at 3,000. Are you still mad that I got it up to 3,000? I bet you are. Cause wanna know how hard it's gonna be for me to get 3,000 Pokemon. Pokemon with 2,000 CP, the Tiger and Dragonite. Wanna know how much? A lot of candy and a lot of Stardust. If you don't see me powering up Pokemon, yes, just got a kill. Let's go. You had 30 last time, Tristan. How did he get me? No, I eliminated one person. You're not getting rid of all of them, right? I mean, 400 candy still to evolve him. Once it's at the tippy toes, tippy of the nose, that's how you get an excellent. Excellent! Sorry, you're too slow!
I didn't make three nice curveball throws.
I'm glad I got a drinking night, you're looking neck and night. Alright. Guys, once I get these last two kills, I'm gonna stop live streaming. Sorry. I just gotta stop live streaming. I don't have to, but I just want to. Sorry guys, but I will be posting new videos, not every single week, every month or so. If not, then, yeah. So I just need to get two more kills in one match without lagging. Hopefully there are god chests in here. Or should I say bunker? It's like I'm floating up in the air.
Oh, there's the coach.
Ooh, rockets. Wait, a rocket launcher? Are you kidding me? Got him.
Did you see that?
Did you not
see how
he's doing? What? I don't know. I will. I guess that was an easy two kill. Somebody's trying to kill me. Why yay? Alright, here's the emote. Okay, that's a sick emote. That is a really sick email. Holy. Okay, you do that. See you guys later. I gotta stop.
Actually, guys, yeah?